Assalamu alaikum. Today we are going to cover question number 4 of exercise 2M. Question number 4 is, write the factors of this pair of numbers and circle the common factors. So here we are supposed to find out the common factors of the given number, that is 10 and 18. Dear students, do you know what are the common factors? We have already covered this in the previous lesson. So let me tell you one thing more, that the factors of any number are actually the number that can divide the given number exactly. So the factors of 10 and 18 are, first we check ke 10 hamare paas kis kis table per aata hai. So 10 is equal to 1 multiplied by 10 is equal to 10. 2 multiplied by 5 is equal to 10, 5 multiplied by 2 is equal to 10, and 10 multiplied by 1 is equal to 10. इसी तरह हम 18 को भी चेक करेंगे. 1 multiplied by 18 is equal to 18, 2 multiplied by 9 is equal to 18, 3 multiplied by 6 is equal to 18, 9 multiplied by 2 is equal to 18, and 6 multiplied by 3 is equal to 18, and 18 multiplied by 1 is equal to 18. So the factors of 10 and 18 are 1, 2, 5, and 10. Factors of 18 are 1, 2, 3, 6, 9, and 18. So look at this, dear students. Some factors which are common in both numbers, that is 1 and 2. So the common factors of 10 and 18 are 1 and 2. Next part, C, 25 and 15. We will make the factor of these numbers. सबसे पहले हम चेक कर लेते हैं 25 किस किस टेबल में आता है. 1 multiplied by 25 is equal to 25, and 5 multiplied by 5 is equal to 25, and 25 multiplied by 1 is equal to 25, and 15. 1 multiplied by 15 is equal to 15, 3 multiplied by 5 is equal to 15, and 5 multiplied by 3 is equal to 15, and 15 multiplied by 1 is equal to 15. So the factors of 25 and 15 are factors of 25 are 1, 5, and 25. Factors of 15 are 1, 3, 5, and 15. So, some factors which are common in both numbers, that is 1 and 5. So, the common factors of 25 and 15 are 1 and 5.